one of the cool ways we were able to save a lot of money was we ordered our server straight from Dell with no software put on it. It almost cut the price in half. And then we used the licenses from TechSoup to install the software. It saved us a ton of money on our new server setup.